terrible. There are people who claim that the former Prime Minister, Dato' Sri Najib Razak, paid you some money to for regarding this case. Is that true?
I saw that the Malaysian government took all the money from Najib that he should be received from him.
Were there any attempts to pay?
No, any attempts. I've been heard this kind of rumor that Najib always paid money to him, but it's not good. I'm just curious why you are just asking Najib pay him the money.
I just want to know because the rumor is still around, so your clarification on this matter would be please important.
Yeah, how to work me in probably just a trust
question. Have you ever tried to track down Cyril in Australia? And also, what do you think about Cyril wanting to tell all about what happened, but then you want to be spared the death sentence? Do you think it's fair?
I don't want to talk about Cyril and also can't talk about the penalty. The most interesting thing is who just ordered to do this murder. It's the most important thing that who is ordered the case, but not Cyril. I think it's a big chance that he went to Australia and still alive. It's one of the chances which we have.
Were there any politicians
other than Najib's camp visiting or talking to your son to
pay money?
There's someone who should be, who wanted to be a hero and talk about like this, but there's nobody.
In your meeting with the Prime Minister Dr. Mahathir Mohamad tomorrow, what do you hope to say to Dr. Mahathir?
I never think about this chance has come. Prime Minister is receiving him, and even I cannot think about it.
어떤 언니를 부탁 했지? 야무를 했다. 그죠? 안카르쳐
그래도 And I understand Mr. Prime Minister is paying attention in this case to seek justice in this case.
In the past, the Mongolian government did not appear to be willing to shoot police this video, but what's the stand of the government now that
When will you stop seeking justice for your daughter?
Every competition has a stop when the whistle is
whistled.
And this is, we are talking about justice. It's not only the individual. And I was being kicked like the ball. When they kick into Malaysia, they just hit the ball, a wall. When kicked back to Mongolia, they just fell down. And when they came to Australia, it just confused. Is it fair that his life just became a game? What is in all of this game? Just wanted to win a time. Just keeping the skin. It was a game of this group of people.
I don't know.
2018 is very important here to the Malaysian people.
김종 영수리님 말씀 많이 나다.
There was a lot of different things happened here, and a lot injustice was in the government of Malaysia. Baginda and his group of people never knew it will be happened like this.
What is this message to the person who ordered the killing?
It's a custom.
advantage
to most.
Don't Druze.
Don't Druze, I seem to know which is the number of the problem. Of course, I seem to know. Is that the thing? The pitch? It's a hard way for the water. It's not a huge thing.
And there is a Mongolian proverb that the stone has been thrown very high, and the ordered people was a very high ranking people.
How is it done? Внутри, внутри. Дима Бог, Манголи, Титир, Митси, Китяхамя. Зухун, Анхан. Мне огни ростаха был на дороге, то есть. Смотри, вот мы не пьем. Смотри, не пьем.
They didn't know this is this case continues until today. We just wanted to kill my father.
Бенин Чири, court visits.
I think this was just a just a normal case.
In the third chapter,
that's long ago.
Tana Mashika Sodita.
There's also a hidden lot of problems in this case. That's why they decided this way. Why they didn't just cuff her and arrest her and send back to Mongolia? Why they just decided to kill her?
Mr. Sepe, how long will you be in Mesa for?
Our lawyers will know most of important thing is that my meetings will be today and tomorrow, and my lawyer will know about it.
Do you think you'll be much closer to justice now?
Human being always seeking the justice, and I hope